Students, you ready for the results? Okay, so before we do that, we have come here. It's been a long journey. I know the students have been putting in a lot of effort. This is a tribute to all those parents who have come here, dropped their kids off on Sundays, every Sundays, taken them back, putting in so much pain to send the kids on Sundays and other days to bike. So hats off to your parents. Please applaud for your parents. And most importantly, nothing can be done if the management does not support anything of us. We would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to our beloved principal, who would never say no to us. Whatever we want, we could do it. Be it in orchestra, setting up things on stage. Hats off to you, Father. And also, we'd like to thank the Vice Principal, Mrs. Roseworth, for her support and motivation throughout the program, and also like constantly giving us feedback as well so that we can improve on it. And like, there have been so many people who have worked beyond it, which I find it very necessary to mention. So I'll call them out one by one, so that you know what goes beyond the screen is what comes beyond onto the screen. So yeah, first up, I would like to call out one of my close friends, Ujwal, to their hands. He's been a constant support and source of help to all the students, like giving them feedback, helping in orchestra. So against the orchestra, they put a lot more from what it was today. So hats off to you, Ujwal. Next up, I would like to call one of my favorite junior, Abhilash. So he's been here, like who's been helping us continuously. He never said no when he wanted to come and help us in orchestra. So he's been here with us throughout the day, like thank you, Abhi. And then there is always two people who are usually called the hero and heroine. Whenever we do a movie, we need a hero and heroine. But the fact in this is like both the hero and heroine are males. Let's call upon Mr. Shafi and Mr. Muniraju. These people have been a constant like pillar for us to do it. Muniraju sir is here. Yes, finally we can see him on stage. So these two people have been a constant source of support. Whatever we want, like setting up the stage, going in late at night, like practicing, helping with us to do everything that we want. Shafi also operated the sound system for us today, setting up from beginning to end. And Mr. Muniraju took care of all that you see across us. So it's a huge motivation for all of us to work like them day and night. Thank you, sir. We also have Mr. Unmai on the lights here. Without light, there is no chalak. So we call for Unmai sir also to be part of his light. He's still operating the lights, so like we wouldn't be seen otherwise. And I also like to call upon a few other people. Mr. Nagraj sir. Nagraj sir. And constant help, like he's been dusting and cleaning. If you see the shutter and things clean, it's only because of him. He could get the lights clean and all these things. It's a huge work. A constant source of support for all the students like who has been here and helping them in conducting drama and all these things. We'd like to call upon Mr. Pasha, Hindi teacher also, who has already like done so much work enough to like translate all the Hindi plays into scripts, help the students be with them throughout. Thank you, sir. We would also like to call one of our senior most teachers, Mrs. Baba Uni. Ma'am has always also been a constant support for us to like get throughout, help us in all that ways that we can, in whatever way. She's been a constant support for all the students, giving them constant feedback and also like giving them motivation to work so. The decor design team, Mr. Raghu, drawing sir. Whatever art you see is because of sir, including the posters on top of the light. Thank you, sir. I would also like to congratulate and thank all the teachers who stayed back. There are so many teachers, if you could please come front, starting from beginning to end for setting this up on stage. All the teachers, please. PT Master, Madhu sir, if you are there. And last but not the least, the beautiful choir that we had from the beginning and the end. This would not have been possible without Mr. Paul. Hats off to you. Please come on stage. Mr. Paul and also Ruth, who helped the choir to bring to such a professional level. And a lot of effort has gone into one of the best performances of all times, the nursery kids. Their performance is always spellbinding. So you'll have to call up the dance master on stage for all his effort like he's put through for the kids, please the kids, and help them throughout. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. That both dance teachers. And also there have been two constant people who are like continuously supporting from the back. They never seen in the front, but they're always like at the back, like two pillars of support, like with whatever, be it for the kids as well as for the administration. They are Mrs. Scaria and Mrs. Jolly. Their presence has been so motivating that students have come like without any fear of a practice or come across totally taking permission, like helping them out with whatever they want. So hats off to both of you people. Last but not the least, like the three judges are having a horrid time. They're deciding who is going to get first. They actually do not know one performance is better than the other. They do not know which to compare or which not to compare. So before that, like what I can say is the transformation seen in some of the students are mind-blowing. The kids, when they started out practicing, we were like, what do we do with that? But then when we started seeing them putting their whole effort day and night, going home, practicing, coming back, seeing, it was seen how they learned different types of skills, leadership skills, group working skills, group management skills, taking responsibility, which would help them in any point in time in life. So these type of activities will help them to do much, much better. I'm sure the judges will single out the standout performers who have been putting their heart and soul into creating this program. So for the tribute to us, all the students, like the program was conceived and designed and performed by the students themselves. No help was given to them in any sort of way. So the audience, you have to applaud for the kids for their stupendous performance today. Without any help, without any sort of like continuous thing, they just came up and did whatever they had to do. And secondly, like as a tribute from the Jyoti family, we have made a short video for all you students taking in all the practice sessions that you had. It is a source of our love and care that we have for all of you. So this short video involves all of your practice sessions, like whatever came up today into making this program successful. So this video is a tribute to all the students who have participated here, who helped us to become so, so great and put up the program a mind-blowing success. So here it is for you.
The wall. I hear the song.
Mr. Akhil and his friend Mr. Ujwal has made this statement. Tremendous artists, great efforts and strenuous work. Everything is beautifully combined in these two people. And this day is made possible. Everyone, they have cared for every child of the school. And I was just watching and I did nothing except watching. And they have done everything what you told me.